And the wide receiver, Michael Marbaugh, motions into the flat, turns upfield, and the ball will be caught by Michael Marbaugh, who will be just shy of the 5-yard line. And Michael Marbaugh with one heck of a route. He ran into the flat and turned it upfield for the wheel route, and this will result in a Raiders first down with the ball on the six-yard line.